Hallo, Jim. Woi, wa? Hier is niet van voor de nieuws. Dat is aber neu, weil ich etwa vor 5 Minuten, vor 10 Minuten das abgelost. Okay. Die können auch glaub ich, kurzfristig reagieren dort oder nicht, dass halt jetzt im Moment irgendwie der Wind halt so ist. Nee, also Tower. Ich werde online, gell? Du hast es gesehen. Okay, das ist kein Problem. Du hast in dem Fall der Air Portugal ist das, oder? Pushback gegeben. Okay. Macht nichts, dann sollen wir einfach für das Taxi kontaktieren. Ah, Tim, hast du echt noch kurz Zeit für ein paar Fragen?
Sure, come on, Bridge. Ah, 12917, we are ready for text.
Airtraffic 917, good evening, stand by short, call you back. Tower vor Apron. Irgendwie bei der Air Portugal stimmt etwas nicht. Wenn ich bei der den Flugplan anschaue, hat der noch gar keine SID eingetragen. Okay. Ja, was hat er bekommen? Was für ein SID? Okay, aber 28 in dem Fall. Okay. Air Portugal 917, Taxi Holding Point Runway 28 via Taxiways November, Foxtrot and Alpha.
Taxi Holding Point Runway 28 via November, Foxtrot and Alpha, Portugal 917.
And Air Portugal 917, there was some, you got disconnected and now I have a flight plan from Lima Papa Papa Tango to Lima to Zurich. Please check your flight plan again. Something went wrong. Moment schnell. Ja.
To the ground, to the ground, to the ground, from here on ground. control. Received Mike, aircraft type Rooney Bravo. VFR flight to Grenham via Whiskey 2, Whiskey 1, Whiskey VRV. Request taxi.
Hotel Bravo, Bravo Sierra Tango, Zurich Apron, guten Abend. Taxi to holding point runway 28, holding point Alpha runway 28. And QNH 1, correction, QNH 993.
Roger, clear to holding point Alpha runway 28, QNH 993.
Hotel Bravo, Bravo Sierra Tango, repack correct. And
the new flight plan, please.
Airport 917, I have the correct flight plan again, thank you, sir. Kannst du mir schnell sagen, was der Portugal für ein Squawk hat bekommen? Kann? Okay, merci. Hotel Sierra Tango, contact Zurich Tower, 118.1. Guten Flug.
Roger, 118.1 Zurich Tower, Hotel Sierra Tango.
Air Portugal 917, contact tower 118.1.
Hello, 118.1, we are 917, thank you so much, bye-bye.
You're welcome.
Degrees, 1 knots, visibility, 10 kilometers, light, showers of rain, clouds, view, 2,000 feet, view, cumulonimbus, 4,000 feet, broken, 8,500 feet, temperature, 82.5, QH, 993.
Well, welcome to this broadcast, and I'd like to explain to you a little bit what I'm doing here. Well, this is the layout of Zurich Airport from the bird perspective, and I've just opened the charts of Zurich Airport, so I can show you what we see on this screen, actually. Well, this is the airport of Zurich with its three runways. You have runway 1432, you have runway 1634, and runway 2810. And here you have dock Alpha, dock Bravo, and dock Echo, where the aircrafts are parked. And
Zurich Ground, good afternoon, Kilo 1965 is type Boeing 738 with information Kilo request clearance to Amsterdam.
Kilo 1965, good evening. Runway 28, clear to Amsterdam, Webit 3 Whiskey departure, squawk 6727.
Could you say the departure again for KLM 1965?
KLM 1965, it's a Webit 3 Whiskey.
Okay, KLM 1905, please answer runway 28, Webit 2 Whiskey departure, squawk 6727.
KLM 1965, it's the Webit 3 Whiskey.
Webit 3 Whiskey departure for KLM 1905.
Actually, there's no. Okay, 1965. Actually, there's no big change between 2 and 3 whiskey. So if you only have 2 whiskey, no problem at all. And the repack correct. Yeah, call me ready for push and start.
Triple one ready, Kalem 1965.
City ground, good Novik 6289 heavy. We have IT information. We are standing at gate Bravo 39. We are Boeing 777-300, we expect runway 28 for departure, and we are ready copy clearance to Frankfurt.
Swiss 289er, I don't yet have a flight plan, please resend it.
Roger, Swiss 289.
And KLM 1965.
KLM 1965, go ahead.
KLM 1965, we have information November current at the moment. You said you have Kilo.
Roger, we'll check for new information. 1965.
Thank you. And Swiss 289, confirm you have information November?
Negative, we have engine mic, Swiss 29.
That's fine too, Swiss 289. I just continue explaining you what I'm doing here when I have handled those aircrafts here. And Swiss 289 for information, I don't yet, still don't have a flight plan. Now I have it.
Roger, Swiss 289.
Swiss 289, ready to copy?
Ready copy, go ahead.
Swiss 289, runway 28, cleared Frankfurt, Degas 2, Whiskey, squawk 6711.
Squawk 6711 via runway 28, and can you say it can please the departure route?
It's the Degas 2 Whiskey.
Degas 2 Whiskey for Swiss 289.
Swiss 289, repack correct. Well, here you can see the overview of the airport. That's what we see here. And then here you have more detailed view of the parking position. So this is Dock Echo, as we can see here, with all its parking positions. And also in the south, we have parking positions at gates, at gate Alpha, at Dock Alpha and Bravo. And we also have parking positions here. These are those positions here. And then we have in green the taxiways. For example, here taxiway Alpha, taxiway Foxtrot, taxiway Echo, as you can see here. So, for example, in this aircraft here, Swiss 289er, is standing at Bravo 39er. That's this position here. Or this aircraft here, Germanwings 769er, is standing at Alpha 42, which is this one here. And here we have the aircrafts which want to depart from out of Zurich. So for example, just let me do something. 289er. 42. So for example, here we have the Germanwings 769er. Here you can see the call sign. And we have it here, so we know it's the aircraft type is an Airbus A319, medium-sized aircraft, departure. So at the moment we have runway 28 and 16 active for departures. Runway 28 is used for most aircraft, and only if an aircraft is not able to depart from runway 28 due to its weight, for example, it will use runway 16, which is longer than runway 28. Is this one here? Runway 16, this one, and 16 is much longer. So some aircraft need runway 16 to depart from for. This aircraft to Köln to it should be no problem, otherwise the pilot would tell us. And then we can see the requested flight level 320. The SID, that's the departure route, take us to Whiskey. I can show you later. And then we assign a squawk code. This will be given to the pilot to identify the aircraft. And as soon as the pilot has correctly read back the clearance, we set this clearance flag, meaning that this pilot has the clearance and he correctly read it back. Then here, that's one thing I... Here we can set status, which if the aircraft has the pushback clearance, if he got taxi clearance, and then if he got the takeoff clearance. Here we see that the current squawk set by the pilot doesn't match this squawk here, which is obvious because he doesn't have the clearance, so he does not yet know this squawk here. Now we got a new aircraft.
Zurich Apron, the good evening, Germanwings 769 with information of Skull QNH 9995, requesting clearance to Cologne.
So that's this aircraft calling. Now I give him the clearance. Germanwings 769 at Apron, good evening. Runway 28, cleared to Köln via Teges to Whiskey, departure squawk 6712.
Critical on the Teges to Whiskey, departure 28 and squawk 6712. Germanwings 769.
So the repack was correct, I set this flag. Germanwings 769er, repack correct.
Please call, good evening, Germanwings 26 Papa.
Germanwings 26 Papa, good evening, go ahead.
Germanwings 26 Papa, within 3,000 doors, we can start off Alpha 2 Cologne 5.
Germanwings 7, correction, Germanwings 26 Papa, runway 28, cleared to Köln, Deckes 2, Whiskey departure, squawk 6722.
Germanwings 26 Papa, runway 28, Deckes 2, Whiskey departure, squawk 6722.
Germanwings 26 Papa, repack correct. So we are now waiting the pilot until he calls for pushback, because we don't give pushback already to have better control over the aircraft, so we know that he's still he doesn't push back any time. We know exactly when he will do the pushback. Maybe we have an aircraft that wants to taxi behind, and if I would give pushback already to this aircraft, he could start the pushback any time, and then I wouldn't know when I can let the taxi cross behind and when not. Here we have the inbound aircraft, the inbound traffic, and I'm actually planning the parking positions with a small Excel sheet. So let's check this aircraft. Comes from, don't know what this is.
Yeah, from, hello, Swiss 310 at gate 47, Boeing 777, request clearance to Zurich, sorry, to Geneva.
Swiss 310, good evening. Confirm you have information, Oscar.
Affirm, Swiss 310.
Swiss 310, wunderbar, runway 28, cleared Genf, Webbit 3, Whiskey departure, squawk 6714.
Cleared via to Geneva via the Webbit 3, Whiskey departure from the 28, 6714, Swiss 310.
Swiss 310, repack correct.
Hello, good evening, Mars 4677, would you request a radio check?
Male 4677, I think, at least, well, I read you 5x5.
Sir, thank you, ground, Mars 4677, cargo position 40, type from 767, freighter, ready to copy I focus to Cologne.
And confirm your call sign, White Star 6977.
Confirm.
Roger, White Star 6977, good evening. Confirm able for runway 28, or do you need 16?
Sorry, we have information Oscar for White Star 6977.
Yeah, okay, but are you able to depart from runway 28, or do you need 16?
I think runway 16 would be preferred for West 6977, thank you.
Okay, so... White Star 6977, your clearance, runway 16. Cleared to Köln, Webbit 3 Sierra departure, squawk 6703.
Here is Nation Cologne, runway 16, information Oscar via the VMF 3 Sierra departure, squawking 6703, White Star 6977.
White Star 6977, repack correct.
Cummings
26 Papa, startup and pushback approved.
Pushback approved, 865, I'm ready to push and start, and we have Oscar.
Stand by short, call you back. Yeah?
Stand by, Gillen 1965.
Okay, soll ich die klirrend schon hey noch umstellen, oder wenn du wechselst? Okay, ja, du sag ihnen es mal, ob sie will gewechseln. Merci, ist gut. So, we have a runway. Kannst du
eigentlich... 769, ready for push, Alpha 42.
769, I call you back. Kannst du eigentlich sagen, config, sorry, nicht... Merci. Kellen 1965, for information, the wind is now 250 degrees, 20 knots, gusting 33 knots. I say again, 250 at 20 knots. Can you still accept, should be no problem, accept departure from 28?
Say departure 965.
Kellen 1965, we have changed the runway, but if you like, you can still depart from runway 28. The wind is at the moment 250-20 knots, gusting 33 knots.
We'd like to depart from runway 28 for Kellen 1965.
Kellen 1965, roger. Push and start approved.
Push start approved, Kellen 1965.
Show means 26 Papa, did you copy my transmission to the KLM?
Show means we have a copy and we would like to take off from the runway 28.
Copied. I would like the designator ace for it to. No, then we'll so schnell drop now wieder drauf tun, denke ich. Das sollte ich eigentlich auch schon machen. Jamming 769, there is a pushback in progress behind you. I will call you back for your pushback. And for you the same question, can you accept departure from runway 28?
Copy about the pushback behind us, and yes, 28 should be fine, Jamming 769.
Thank you.
Ground the White Star 6977, requesting push and start.
White Star 6977, push and start approved.
Push and start approved, White Star 6977.
Go.
Apron Swiss 310 is also ready for push.
Swiss 310, I call you back there. Aircraft will cross behind in a few seconds, I guess.
Copy it. 310.
And...
Jamwings 265, request taxi.
Jamwings 26 Papa, taxi via taxiways inner and alpha to holding point runway 28. White Star 6977.
White Star 6977.
White Star 6977, due to the runway change, I need to give you another SID. I just call you for the reclearance.
Confirm standing by White Star 6977. So runway 28 now for departure or 16?
It will be runway 32 now. Correction, runway 34.
Confirm runway 34. Standing by White Star 6977.
Ja, mach ich, sorry.
Hey, for the Swiss 310, shall we also change for departure on runway 34?
Swiss 310, negative, you, well, you got... Swiss 310, you got runway 28, is this okay for you?
It's okay for us, 310.
Okay, so then you don't need to change.
KLM 1965, is taxi.
KLM 1965, taxiway, taxiways November, Foxtrot and Alpha to holding point runway 28.
Taxi via November, Foxtrot and Alpha to holding point from runway 28, KLM 1965.
Jamais 26 Papa, contact tower 118.1.
Well, I just want to ask you to have nice hearing.
You're welcome. White Star 6977, are you ready to copy the reclearance?
I'm ready to copy White Star 6977, go ahead.
White Star 6977, runway 34. And Vepit 2 Hotel departure, the rest remains the same. Runway 34, Vepit 2 Hotel.
Affirm, Vepit 2 Hotel departure out of runway 34, Y-Star 6977, copy that.
Y-Star 6977, read back, correct.
City ground, Swiss 289, we are fully ready and ready for push and start.
Swiss 289er standby, I call you back. There will be another pushback before your pushback.
Roger, standing by, Swiss 289.
Jamming 769er, pushback and startup approved.
Push and startup approved, Jamming 769.
Zurich Apron, good evening, B97 Mike Delta, stand echo 919er in Boeing 738, ready to copy IFR clearance to Brussels for information, Quebec.
B-Line 27 Mike Delta, Zurich Apron, good evening, I'll call you back.
Ground YSR 6977, are you ready to copy your passengers?
White Star 6977, say again.
Ready to copy passengers for White Star 6977.
White Star 6977, taxi via tax. What taxiway are you on at the moment, sir?
Right now we pushed out of cargo position 40, so we just pushed back to White Star 6977.
Yeah, but what's the taxiway you are on? Because you're a bit
sorry, we can't really see that right now, White Star 6977, but we have a visual with runway 34. If you just would want like as a taxi, we could do that, White Star 6977.
Okay, that would be great. YSR 6977, taxi holding point, runway 34.
Affirm, no problems, YSR 7, taxi holding point.
German Wings 769 Rick, taxi.
German Throwing 769 taxiway, taxiways November, Foxtrot and Alpha to holding point runway 28.
November, Foxtrot, Alpha for runway 28, Germany 769.
KLM 1965, contact tower 118.1, have a nice flight, bye bye.
We'll contact tower 118.1 for KLM 1965, bye bye.
YSR 6977, next to the left, and contact tower 118.1.
Next left, 6-9 and contacting tower 118.1, YSR 6977, thank you, bye.
Bye-bye. And B-line 27, Mike Delta, are you ready to copy?
Fully ready, sir. B-line 7, Delta.
B-line 27, Mike Delta, sorry for the delay. And runway 32, cleared to Brussels. Vepit 2, November, departure, squawk 6721.
No problem, ground. We are cleared to Brussels via runway 32. Vepit 2, November, departure, and squawk is 6721. 7, Mike Delta.
B-line 27, Mike Delta, repack, correct. Swiss 289er, pushback and startup approved.
Push and start approved for Swiss 289.
And Swiss 289er, for information, the wind is now 250 at 20 knots, gusting 33 knots, varying between 220 and 280 degrees. As again, 250 at 20 with gusts up to 33 knots. I am going to still accept runway 28.
Thank you for the information, Space
39. Zurich ground, good evening, Swiss 92 on Bravo 53 and Airbus 8330. I have offhand to Geneva, please. We have Papa.
Swiss 922, Zurich Apron, good evening, call you back.
Standing by, Swiss 922. So.
Control here. Ti puoi uscire a corte ferale. Well, now I got an aircraft there, Swiss 222.
Ground, B-11, B-line 7, Mike Delta, ready for pushback and startup.
B-line 27, Mike Delta, startup and pushback approved.
B-7, Mike Delta.
Okay. Swiss 922, ready to copy?
Go ahead.
Swiss 922, runway 32, cleared to Geneva, Willisau to Mike, it's the Whiskey India Lima to Mike departure, squawk 6716.
Swiss 922 is cleared Geneva, Willisau to Mike departure 6716, and the departure runway is 32.
Swiss 922, repack, correct. Charming 769, contact tower. Charming 769, contact tower 118.1.
1181, German Wing 769.
So it's 289, ready for taxi?
Very
bad. I got this, we need another 2 minutes.
Roger.
Zurich Ground, good evening, advice 36, Shooters, that's Bravo 49, with information about moving press 9, moving to
Advice 36, Juliet, Apron, good evening, I call you back. Tower from Apron.
Goodbye, Advice 36.
Wie sieht es 3-4? Kann man das auch nicht geben, die im Süden sind, oder ändern nicht, wie vom Inbound Traffic her? Okay, mach ich, gut. Advice 36, Juliet, ready to copy?
Roger, ready to copy.
So it's 289, just, are you ready now?
I am ready.
Two stations? Well then, okay, Swiss 289, taxi holding point runway 28, via taxiway is November, Foxtrot and Alpha.
Taxi holding point 28 via November, Foxtrot and Alpha for Swiss 289.
Advice 36 Juliet, your clearance, runway 32, clear to Geneva, Webit 2 November departure, squawk 6723.
Advice 367, just cleared to Geneva, out of runway 32, by Derby 2 November, and spoke is 6723.
Advice 36 Juliet, 3 back, correct.
Swiss 92, please requesting pushback, please.
Swiss 92, startup and pushback approved.
Maybe start on and clear the push, which is 92.
Alright, Crow was still waiting for the pushback.
Two stations. Station calling for pushback, say call sign again. Swiss 310, go.
Swiss 310.
Yeah, Swiss 310, confirm you are requesting pushback.
Swiss 310, we are waiting for pushback.
Okay, Swiss 310, pushback and startup approved.
Push is not approved for 310.
Hab dich nicht gehört bis jetzt, sorry.
Ground B97 Mike Delta at taxiway hotel ready to taxi.
B97 Mike Delta, can accept departure from Hotel 2 intersection. B-Line 27 Mike Delta, can you accept departure from Hotel 2?
Ground, why not? Let's get courageous. Hotel 2 is okay for B-Line 27 Mike Delta.
B-Line 27 Mike Delta, roger, taxi straight ahead via hotel, correction via Juliet 2, holding point Hotel 2, runway 32.
Taxiing to holding point Hotel 2 for runway 32 to 7 Mike Delta.
Advice 36 Juliet, I call you back. There is an aircraft behind you.
Just standing by, Advice 36.
Switch 92 taxi claims, please.
Swiss 922, taxi via the taxiways Mike, Foxtrot, Alpha, and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28. Swiss 922, did you copy? VLAN 27 Mike Delta, contact tower 118.1.
118.1, Roger. Thank you very much for your excellent services and have a good one. The same, Mike Delta.
Thank you. Have a nice flight.
I'll switch to 922. Sorry, it's clear to taxi to runway 32 by Mike. Foxtrot Alpha Kilo to hold order from runway 2.
So it's 922, correct. Oh, the return with Lambos. Advice 36 Juliet, pushback and startup now approved.
Pushback and startup approved, Advice
36. 6310, request taxi 2228.
Swiss 310, taxiway, taxiways inner and alpha to holding point runway 28.
Fly in and alpha to runway 28, Swiss 310.
Swiss 289er, contact tower 118.1.
Contact tower 118.1, bye.
Is this a Frau Mix? Okay. Say again.
Advice
36 Juliet, taxiway the taxiways Mike, Foxtrot, Alpha, and Kilo to holding point runway 32. Hold short of runway 28. Advice 36 Juliet, correct, but for information, I read you very bad this time.
Okay, thank you.
There is a really loud noise in the background.
Now,
so it's 310, contact tower 118.1. Swiss 310, contact tower on 118.1.
118.1, Swiss 310, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Swiss 922, next to the left, taxiway Kilo, but hold short of runway 28, departing traffic.
Roger, next landing to hold short of runway 28, Swiss 922.
Swiss 922, correct. Contact tower 118.1.
181, bye-bye, thanks.
You're welcome.
Papa on board, request IFR flight to Warsaw.
Sierra Papa, Mike Chule, Bravo, Zurich Apron, good evening. The runway 32, you're cleared to Warsaw via the Tegas to Lima departure, your squawk 6724.
We are clear to Warsaw via Degas to Lima departure runway 32, squawk 6724, Sierra Papa Mike Juliet Bravo.
Sierra Papa Mike Juliet Bravo, it's the Degas to Lima. I'm not sure if you said 2 or 3. It's 2 Lima.
Yes, affirm. Degas to Lima departure. Sierra Papa Mike Juliet Bravo.
Sierra Juliet Bravo, repack correct. In the meantime, I can maybe explain you the METAR, the weather information. Here we can see the weather at Zurich Airport.
Hello, Zurich. Swiss 922 again on your finishing.
Swiss 922, continue straight ahead, holding point runway 32, and contact tower again. 118.1.
What's the change again to Swiss 922?
Apropos Swiss 922, Tim, du kannst das Flugzeug, weil der Tee ab. Also, 922 hättest du jetzt ja gerade können behalten. Muss mir abends nicht wiedergeben. Weil es rendiert fast nicht. Außer du siehst vielleicht gerade, dass irgendeiner da oben im Taxi ist oder so. Aber in dieser Situation ist das nicht nötig. Atlas 36 Juliet departing traffic and hold position, contact tower 118.1.
Contact tower on 118.1 and hold position, Atlas 36
Juliet. And Atlas 36 Juliet, for information, the voice was now perfect again.
I'm not sure, Atlas 36 Juliet.
Let's see, maybe I can explain you the METAR here until the next pilot calls. So this was recorded, thank you. This was recorded at the 9th of this month, which is today, at the 6:50 p.m. Zulu time. The wind is from 200 degrees with 1/6 knots, with gusts up to 27 knots. And the wind is varying between 160 and 240 degrees. Then the visibility is 10 kilometers or more. So, no limitation actually. Then we have minus means light showers of rain. Then we have few clouds at 1500 feet above ground. Few is just a little, between 1 and 2/8, I think. Then scattered is a bit more. Broken is almost overcast, but not overcast. So scattered at 4,500 feet, broken at 7,000 feet. Then we have the temperature is 5 degrees, the dew point 2 degrees. The air pressure, the QNH, is quite low, 994. And then we have recent showers of rain. And no significant changes to be expected. Okay, let's see.
Apron, good evening. Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, MPA 190 with Golf. We're at stand Echo 26 and we are requesting clearance to Zagreb.
Station calling, I got your call but not your call sign. Say call sign again, please.
This is Jersey 8 Kilo Mike.
Jersey
8 Kilo Mike.
Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, good evening, and I call you back in a few seconds for the clearance. Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, runway 32, you're cleared to Zagreb, Degas 2 Lima departure, squawk 6705.
Clear to destination on a Degas 2 Lima departure, runway 32 and squawk 6705 for Jersey 8 Kilo Mike.
Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, read back correct. And Sierra Papa, Mike Juliet, Bravo. Sierra Papa, Mike Juliet, Bravo, in your flight plan, I saw that you set it to VFR. Just to confirm, you are an IFR flight, right?
Yes, of course, we are IFR flights. For that, we have little technical problems with our aircraft, so we need around 15 minutes to start up our flight.
Sierra Chule Bravo, copy it, and that's no problem. Just call me when you are ready.
Okay, thank you, I will call you. We lost all settings of our keyboard and stuff. Thank you.
And Zurich ground, good evening, Pakistan 757, how do you read?
Pakistan 757, read you 5x5.
Yes sir, Pakistan 757, requesting to open my IFR flight plan to the London Gatwick as file.
Pakistan 757, roger, can you tell me what your parking position is?
Pakistan 757, sir, currently parked onto Tango 55, date Tango 55.
Tango 55, so you have an offset to the northeast of about, well, I don't know, 100 feet or something. Pakistan 757, runway 32, cleared to London Gatwick, Webit 2 November departure. Squawk 6710. No, I I'm waiting for the repack of this aircraft. Not sure if
pilot
you heard me.
Message.
The transmission.
Jersey 8 kilo mic, we're ready for pushback and startup.
Jersey 8 kilo mic, pushback and startup approved.
Push and start approved. Jersey 8 kilo mic.
One. Yeah, go. Yeah, okay, mache, sorry. Doch immer.
And during Pakistan 1057, sir, could you type the departure out for me? I didn't read that, sir.
Sorry, I did it, but I sent it to the wrong aircraft accidentally.
Okay, confirm it. Okay, Pakistan 757, clear to the London Gatwick via the Webbit 2 November departure runway 32. Squawk is 6710.
Where Pakistan 757, read back correct.
Roger, sir. Thank you. And I'll call you back when you're ready for push and start. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Yeah, call me back. Thank you. Goes to Zurich. From Zurich to Zurich. Okay, I'll wait. Tim, geht der FedEx, kannst du bei dir behalten, bis sie über den 1.6 ist? Okay, ist gut.
And the ground Pakistan 757, we are ready to push and start, hold on board 270 and gate is Tango 55.
Back in 757, pushback and startup approved.
Pushback approved, back in 757.
And Paxison 757, just wondering what scenery are you using from Zurich, because you have quite a big offset. Maybe you should consider for the next flight using another one. We have, I just sent you a link where you can download also freeware sceneries.
And Pakistan 757, sir, I do not understand what you're saying, if you could just repeat.
Cherry Apron, Select A to Kilima Echo 7.
7. FedEx 8 to Kilo Lima, good evening, welcome to Zurich. And taxi, right, the taxiways, Echo 7, Link 3. Well, now to the left, Echo 7, Link 3, and Inner to stand. FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, my mistake. Make a right turn and taxi straight ahead via November to stand Alpha 46.
FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, we are a freighter, so an alpha gate would be kind of nonsensical. I think we will take Foxtrot something, if that is okay with you.
FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, second, please.
FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, we are a freight flight. Alpha gates are kind of illogical. I think Foxtrot would be better suited.
You mean Foxtrot stands, which are really small.
Or whiskey, if that would be better.
Okay. FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, can you make a right turn into
pilot
taxiway
message.
Echo and taxi to the south via Echo, then Echo 8 to stand Whiskey 22.
Affirmative, Whiskey 2 via Echo 8, Romeo 8.
FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, correct, but hold short of runway 34.
Holding short 34, FedEx 8, Kilo Lima.
And ground bound is on 757, pressing taxi.
Pakistan 757 just sent you the text message, and taxi by the taxiways Tango, Mike, correction, taxiway Mike, Echo, Alpha, and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Roger that, sir. Taxi via Mike, Echo, Alpha, and Kilo to holding point at runway 32. I hold short of runway 28, and sir, I am using the default scenery, unfortunately.
Okay. I just sent you the link. If you want, for the next flight, you can download the scenery if you like.
Zurich Ground, Sierra Papa, Mike, Bravo. We are ready to start up and pushing back.
Sierra Papa, Mike, Juliet Papa. Pushback and startup approved.
Start push approved, Sierra Bravo.
Four.
On it FedEx third lacrosse, beam 3-4. Merci. FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, crossing runway 3-4 approved. FedEx 82 Kilo Lima, crossing 28, crossing 3-4 approved.
Crossing 3-4 approved, FedEx 82 Kilo Lima.
Mike, we're ready to taxi.
Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, Roger, taxi straight ahead via taxiways Charlie and then left to holding point Hotel 3, runway 32.
Alima, then left and hold short runway 2, Jersey 8 Kilo Mike.
Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, negative. All stations, please be a bit patient, I will call you in sequence, thank you. Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, I give you new taxi instructions, taxiway Bravo, then left on Juliet to holding point Hotel 2, runway 32.
It will be holding point Hotel 2, runway 32, Bravo, and then Juliet Hotel 2 for runway 32, Jersey 8 Kilo Mike.
Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, actually it's taxiway Charlie and Juliet.
Charlie Juliet for Hotel 2, runway 32. Thank you, sir. Jersey 8 Kilo Mike.
Correct.
And Pakistan 757, sir, sorry. I am currently waiting to cross runway 28 at Echo.
Pakistan 757, roger, but this is not the taxi routing I gave you. Make a right turn at this position into taxiway Alpha, then continue on Alpha and Kilo, holding point runway 32, hold short runway 28.
Roger that, sir. Hold it there.
No problem.
Ground Indian 588, take from Mesa Romeo. Good evening. Request IFR to call.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Beacon 588, Zurich Tower, Zurich Apron, good evening. Runway 32, cleared to Köln, Degas 2 Lima departure, squawk 6707.
Cleared to Sinesa, we are Degas 2 Lima, squawk 6707 at 0588.
Beacon 588, repack, correct.
Zurich Apron 6644, sorry, stand Alpha 50, information Romeo request to Paris.
Swiss 644, Zurich Apron, good evening. Runway 32, cleared to Paris. Webit 2 November departure, squawk 6720.
Runway 32, lead to November 6720, C644, thank you.
C644, repack, correct. Pakistan 757,
pilot
contact
message.
Tower 118.1.
118.1, bye-bye, thank you, Pakistan 757.
Request taxi, Sierra Papa Mike, bravo.
Sierra Papa Mike, Juliet, bravo, taxiway, taxiways inner and Kilo to holding point runway 32. Hold short of runway 28.
Taxi via inner Kilo holding point 28 and taxi to runway 32 holding point 28, sorry. Zero five miles to the top.
Correct.
Zurich Calm, good evening. German Express 028 at gate 42. Request IFR clearance to Madrid via 34 departure runway.
Confirm German Wings 028 calling.
I copied 028, information for me on board.
German Express 028, runway 32, clear to Madrid, Webit 2 November departure, squawk 6726.
My question was for departing on B34, it's not possible.
Nah, not unfortunately it's not possible at the moment.
Roger, clear this file to Madrid via Vigo 2 November departure, Oldmas Quark 6726, departure on V3 to Express 028.
From Express 028, repack, correct.
Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, requesting frequency change.
Jersey 8 Kilo Mike, sorry, contact tower 118.1.
Hope tower on 118.1. Thank you, sir, and good night. Jersey 8 Kilo Mike.
Good night. Sierra Chulet Bravo, contact tower 118.1.
18.1, thanks for service. Sierra Chulet Bravo, bye bye.
At home, grad.
King Express 171 with Sierra request start up to Madrid.
Sure. German Express 171, runway 32, clear to Madrid, Webit 2 November departure, squawk 6702.
Sierra to Madrid via VB2 November departure for 6702 Express 171.
Express 171, read back, correct.
Ground GN5 radio requests push and start.
Beacon 588, pushback and startup approved.
Face?
Facing east.
Face east, we'll go in 5.
And is there any aircraft at the moment waiting for the clearance?
Zurich ground, Cessna November 7274, tower requests to the active taxi. The active runway for VFR departure to the south with information Romeo.
November 2724 Hotel Zurich Tower, good evening. Taxi, I did, taxi holding point, runway 28, intersection Bravo.
Taxi to the holding point, runway 28, intersection Bravo, November 74 Hotel.
The Apron and Aeronautics is 7064, standing 047, request clearance.
Swiss 7064, good evening, confirmed destination Zurich for a local flight.
Apron local, radar circuit, Swiss 7064.
Swiss 7064, do you have any preferred SID, Degas maybe?
Negative, Swiss 7064.
Roger, Swiss 7064, I just give you an Degas SID. Swiss 7064, runway 32, cleared to Zurich via Degas to Lima departure, squawk 6715.
Roger, Swiss 7064, cleared to Zurich, runway 3, departure, Degas to Lima, departure and take end of course, Swiss 7064.
Swiss 206, correction, Swiss 7064, squawk 6715.
Squawk 6715, Swiss 7064.
Swiss 7064, read back correct, and Sally, Marcos.
Sally,
Rafi. Airplane is showing up to Norbert, which is 6 November with information Sierra Airport requesting IFR clearance to Geneva.
6-2... Swiss 6, Charlie, November, Zurich, Apron, good evening. Runway 32, clear to Geneva, VIPIT 2 November departure, squawk 6706.
Next is to Geneva, for the runway 32, for the VAB to choose November departure, squawking 6706, Swiss 6 Charlie November.
Swiss 6 Charlie November, repack correct. And Egan 588, ready
Sun
for taxi?
Sun Express 028, ready for startup and pushback.
Sun Express 028, no problem, Sun Express 028, startup and pushback approved.
Startup and pushback approved, Express 028.
November 7274 Hotel, contact tower 118.1.
118.1, November 74 Hotel, good day.
Good day.
pilot message.
Lufthansa 323, Lufthansa 323, do you receive me on voice?
Pilot message.
November requesting push start from
pilot message.
Swiss 6 Charlie November, can you tell me your gate position again?
Gate position Alpha 05, Swiss Charlie November.
Swiss 6 Charlie November, roger, startup and pushback approved, facing east.
Startup approved, facing east, 6 Charlie November.
Swiss 644, standby short, call you back.
Swiss 644.
Swiss 7064, and April 47, request start and pushback.
Say again, call sign, please.
Swiss 7064, requesting startup and pushback.
Swiss 7064, startup and pushback approved.
Startup and pushback approved, Swiss 7064.
Pilot message.
Express 171, ready to push.
Express 171, I call it back for pushback. And Express 028, are you pushing back onto taxiway Foxtrot?
Push to taxiway Foxtrot, that's correct, Express 08.
Roger. Well, I know it's okay, I also do this, but it would have been good to ask if you want to do such a pushback.
Oh, it's my IS program, it's the first time I see it. It's a long time to push.
Okay. And German Wings, Express 171, are you also going to push back onto taxiway Foxtrot?
Yes, Express 171.
Okay, then there will be another pushback before your pushback. Express 171, expect your pushback in about 2 to 5 minutes.
Roger, I will wait for your call back from someone.
Swiss 644, can you see the aircraft, the Boeing 737 behind?
I'm seeing Swiss 644.
Swiss 644, confirm you will push back into taxiway November.
I'm taxiway November, Swiss 644.
Swiss 644, push back into taxiway November approved.
Push back on taxiway November approved, Swiss 644. Swiss 6 on November requesting taxi.
Swiss 6, Charlie November, taxiway is inner and kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Inner kilo to holding point runway 23, holding short on kilo 28, Swiss 6, Charlie November.
7064, taxiway Delta, request taxi.
Confirm Swiss 7064, calling for taxi.
Affirm.
Swiss 7064, taxiway Delta and hotel to holding point runway 32.
Taxiway Delta and hotel to holding point runway 32, Swiss 7064.
Zurich ground, guten Abend, Berlin 228 with information here, requesting IFR clearance to Warsaw FIM.
Berlin 228, good evening, runway 32, clear to Warsaw, Zurich East
pilot
to Lima departure,
message.
Which is Zulu Uniform Echo to Lima, squawk 6715. Correction, squawk 6717.
Clear to Warsaw via Zurich East to Lima departure. Departing from runway 232, squawk 6717, Berlin 228.
Airplane 228, back correct. Break. Swiss 7064, if you like, you can also taxi to Hotel 2.
I negative, we taxi to Hotel 3, Swiss 7064.
Swiss 7064.
An Express 028, ready for taxi on Foxtrot.
So an Express 028, standby short. Swiss 6 Charlie November, contact tower 118.1.
118.1 for Swiss 6 Charlie November. I'm conservative now, but Charlie.
Merci, Cliff. How's your job now? And Express 028, taxi straight ahead via taxiways Foxtrot, Alpha, and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
I'll taxi via Foxtrot and Alpha and Kilo, is that correct?
Pilot message.
Express 028, all correct. Ryanair 005, Ryanair 005, are you on my frequency?
Affirmative, we cross runway 24, we are using Bravo, request and terminal echo.
Runway 005, good evening. Taxiways Bravo, Foxtrot, and Charlie to stand Echo 42.
taxis via Bravo Fox Charlie to Echo for 2. Reynazi 05.
So it's 7064, contact tower 118, decimal 1.
Hold on, decimal 1, 7064.
Swift Zurich ground, good evening, Alas 243.
Ja, die hat mich gerade gerufen. Mache ja. LL343, contact tower again for crossing the runway. 118.1, talk to you in a few seconds. Weiß ich, er hat jetzt kein Repack gemacht, ich weiß nicht, ob er kommt oder nicht.
Express 171, ready to push.
Express 171, I call you, there is now an aircraft on the taxiway November, and expect your pushback in a few
pilot
seconds,
message.
Depending on the other aircraft.
Roger, Express 171.
Swiss 644, ready for taxi. Swiss 644. Swiss 644 confirmed, not ready for taxi yet.
Delay 1 minute, please. Swiss 644.
Roger, Swiss 644. Express 171, expect your pushback in about 1 minute.
Roger, Express 171.
Pilot message.
Swiss 644, now we are ready for taxi.
Swiss 644, thank you. Taxi, my taxiway is November. Right into Foxtrot, right into Alpha, then left on Kilo. To holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Taxi to November, Foxtrot right Alpha, left Kilo, taxi to hold short 33 and hold short runway 28, this is 644.
So it's 644, repack, correct.
Zurich ground, the last 343.
Hello, 343, good evening again. Taxi, I the taxiways Bravo, Foxtrot, Charlie to stand Echo 50.
Bravo, Foxtrot, Charlie to gate 50, Echo 50, Hello, 343, thank you.
Express 171, pushback.
Express 08, hold short on the... Oh, sorry.
Express 028, contact tower 118, decimal 1, can problem.
08, hold short on the 28 at kilo.
Yeah, and Express 028, contact tower 118, decimal 1.
Ah, sorry. Switch to tower 118.1. Thanks for service. Schönen noch. Tschüss.
Dir auch, danke. Express 171, pushback and startup approved into taxiway Foxtrot.
Pushback and startup approved into taxiway Foxtrot Express 171.
Pilot message.
Zurich Apron, guten Abend, Swiss 174, holding Echo 7.
Swiss 174, guten Abend, Zurich Apron, turn on left into taxiway Link 3, and taxiway inner to stand Alpha 47.
Turn left on Link 3, taxi via inner to stand Alpha 47, Swiss 174.
Good night, Apron, Felix V Alpha, at Romeo 7, cargo flight.
Felix 3 Alpha, good evening, sir. Taxi, at the taxiway is Romeo 7, to stand Whiskey 2-1.
Whiskey 2-1 via Romeo 7, Felix V Alpha.
Berlin 228, requesting startup and pushback.
Berlin 228, startup and pushback approved.
Startup and pushback approved, Berlin 228.
So it's 644, you are number 3 for departure at the moment. Contact tower 118.1.
Number 3, 118.1,
thank you. Choose 644. So it's 644, the frequency 118.1. Bye bye.
118.1, 3644, bye. Push real fast, let's keep the one.
Felix 3 Alpha, Roger, and yeah, thank you for flying to Zurich. Hope to see you next time. Bye.
Yeah, thanks for the services and schönen Abend.
Thank you. Danke, gleichfalls.
Express 171, ready for taxi.
Express 171, taxi at the taxiway November, Foxtrot, Alpha and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Taxi Foxtrot, Alpha, Kilo to holding point 32 and holding short on runway 28, Express 171.
Everybody, Nate, I should get out of Fox.
Airline 8560, good evening. Taxi straight ahead via Foxtrot, left into inner to stand Alpha 51.
Foxtrot west inner to Alpha 51, Airline 8560.
Correct, and Airline 8560, be aware there is an aircraft on the inner taxiway doing pushback. You will see it.
Okay, there will be one question in the row, I see.
Express 171, hold short of the inner taxiway due to opposite traffic.
Hold you short in the taxiway, Express 171.
Express 171, you can continue. The next taxiway is taxiway Foxtrot, and the traffic is, you're now clear of the traffic, so you can continue taxi without restrictions.
Okay, Express 171.
Now, what do you need? Express 171, I was too quick. You will see the aircraft opposite direction now. The Boeing 737 from Air Berlin. Just give way to this aircraft.
Roger, aircraft inside, Express 171.
Sorry for you all.
Air Berlin 228, we are ready to taxi.
Air Berlin 228, Roger, taxiway, taxiways inner and kilo. To holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Please say again, Air Berlin 228.
Air Berlin 228, taxi via the taxiways inner and kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Taxi via inner and kilo to holding position runway 32. Short via before runway 28. Evelyn 228.
Evelyn 228, correct.
Zurich Apron, good evening, Aztec 017, doing crossing runway 34 via Bravo.
Aztec 017, Zurich Apron, good evening, taxiways Bravo, Foxtrot and Charlie to stand Echo 26.
Bravo, Foxtrot, Charlie, Echo 6, Aztec 017.
Airplane 228, give way to Boeing 737 crossing, joining taxiway Kilo from the left.
Give way to Boeing 737, Airplane 228.
Express 171, next to the left, taxiway Kilo, hold short runway 28, contact tower 118.1.
Contact tower 118.1, Express 171, thank you for your service.
You're welcome. Evelyn 228, you can continue taxi, the aircraft is in front of you.
Continuing taxi, Air Berlin 228.
And Air Berlin 228, continue via Kilo, hold short 28, contact tower 118.1, have a nice flight, bye.
Alright, it's Alpha 5860, thank you very much for service, bye.
Evelyn 8560, thank you for flying. Bye. Evelyn 228, contact tower 118.1.
Contact tower on 118.1. Evelyn 228, thanks for the control. Cheers.
Cheers.
I think you know 7 get echo to 6 and lock on. Thank you very much for ETC and see you next time.
Thank you for flying to Zurich again and good night. Bye.
Bye bye.
Continuing taxi,
and Airbelin 2M, continue via Kilo, hold short 28, contact tower 118.1, have a nice flight, bye.
Approach number 2, terms guys, commander, continue approach.
Hast du fast nicht lacrosse, Tim?
Express 171 on taxi to cross runway 28, taxi to runway 32.
Crossing runway 28 on Kilo to holding port runway 32, Express 171.
Malef 14 Tango on taxiway Lima cross runway 3.
Apron head up to Papa Juliet Delta, Papa X-ray, Zurich, runway 28.
Papa Juliet Delta, Papa X-ray, Zurich, Apron, good evening. Taxi, my taxiway is Echo and Delta to the stand Echo 51.
Pilot message.
Good morning, Malef 1 Tango is now on Echo 7, requesting Zurich.
Malef 1 for Tango, good evening. Taxi straight ahead via Echo 7 and November to stand Alpha 4 4.
Alpha 4 4, straight ahead, Malef 1 Tango.
Malef 1 4 Tango, sorry, I got this.
Hello, the Papa Julie Delta Papa X, I forget.
Malef 1 for Tango, did you, I'm not sure, I got interrupted, did you repack your tax instructions or ask something? Malef 1 for Tango.
Pilot message.
Malef 1 for, yeah, Malef 1 for Tango, I got this interrupted, did you ask something or was it clear, the tax instruction?
No, no, with the
text
straight ahead, Alpha
4-4, Malef 1 Tango. Papa Juliet Delta Papa X-ray, I can hear you. I already gave you the tax instructions after your initial call. Taxi via taxiway Echo and Delta to stand Alpha 5-1.
Okay, I didn't catch that, but taxi via Echo and Delta to Alpha 5-1, Papa X-ray, thanks.
You're welcome.
Pilot message. Pilot message. Pilot message.
And Kelem 007, I see you have you can receive voice. Confirm? You can hear me on voice?
Pilot,
okay, perfect.
Apron 128, good evening, information Tango, request startup.
Lufthansa 128, Zurich Apron, good evening, runway 28, correction, runway 32. Cleared to Köln, deck is to Lima departure, squawk 6700.
Lufthansa 128, runway 2, cleared to Köln via Datis to Lima departure, squawk 6700.
Lufthansa 128, repack correct.
Zurück und mal auf 1-4-Tango, Replicate, shutting down. Vielen Dank für den schönen Service und bis bald. Ciao.
Mal auf 1-4-Tango, danke fürs Fliegen nach Zürich. Schönen Abend. Und noch kurz, hallo, wir wollen sagen.
Zurich Ground, Sam Sky, Center Echo 7, request back to the gate.
Echo 7, hello here. German Sky 689, good evening, turn left, then taxiway, taxiways link 3 and inner to stand Alpha 55. Hallo, Manuel.
Roger, left them, link 3. Alpha 55, Sam Sky
69. Pilot message.
KLM 1007, startup and pushback approved.
Pilot message.
Well, what we can see here in the tag is the call sign of the aircraft, the German Sky 689er, aircraft type Boeing 737-800, medium size aircraft, and current ground speed 10 knots. And this means that this aircraft can, this R here indicates that this aircraft can only receive voice but not talk on voice. And if there is nothing, it means that the aircraft can receive and send voice, which actually 95% of the pilots can talk and communicate on voice. When VATSIM started, or SATCO, the precedor of VATSIM, there were actually quite many pilots who didn't have voice. It was actually the majority of pilots who had them could communicate on text only. But then nowadays almost every pilot has voice. 14 and current ground speed 10 knots. And this means that this aircraft can, this R here indicates that this aircraft can only receive
pilot message.
Current 1007, taxiways November, Foxtrot, Alpha and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Good evening, World Flight 6829 at taxiway Foxtrot. Request taxi to the gate.
Foxtrot, what's that? World Flight 6829 calling
pilot
confirmed.
Pilot message.
World Flight 6829, I am on the taxiway Foxtrot and request taxi to the gate.
Ja, du weißt schon, wo du jetzt stehst, oder? Du bist irgendwie komplett nach Norden gerollt. Jetzt bist du bei der De-Icing Stands oben.
Ja, korrekt, Brandsandzeit, ja.
Okay, let's see. Taxi, Worldwide 6829, taxiway Foxtrot, then make a 180 left turn into taxiway Echo. And then continue taxi via Echo and Delta to stand Echo 43.
Okay, thank you. Taxi via Foxtrot and then Echo Delta to the gate Echo 43.
Worldwide 6829, correct.
Zurich ground, this is American 22, taxiway Bravo, just behind runway 34, requesting a position at E43 or something like that.
American 22, roger, let me see. American 22, so you are requesting a stand on the north of gate Echo, is this correct?
No, when possible on the south side.
Okay, because Echo 43 would be on the north. Alpha, American 22, taxi, taxiway Bravo, Foxtrot and Charlie to stand Echo 52.
Echo 52, American 22.
We lost an alarm to 8, gates Bravo 35, request pushback.
Lufthansa 128, startup and pushback approved.
Now be careful with 34 Echo on gate Bravo 34, requesting Alpha clearance to Düsseldorf.
Lufthansa 128, did you copy? Lufthansa 128, did you copy my pushback? Start and push approved. I'm missing your readback. Thank you. Swiss 34 Echo, Zurich Apron, good evening. Runway 32, cleared to Düsseldorf. Dekes 2 Lima departure, squawk 6713.
Swiss 34 Echo, are we also possible on the runway 34 for departure? Because of frozen taxiway.
Yeah, I know, but let me see. There seems to be continuous inbound traffic on 28, which crosses runway 34. I just check how the situation and call you back in a few seconds.
April's all disregard Roger, then take runway 32 on the Degas 3 Lima departure, squawk 6713, and we have information uniform on board. And sorry for talking between the readback. Swiss 34 Echo.
Swiss 34 Echo, that's no problem. Yeah, I know I also sometimes fly, and sometimes it's hard to see if there is a communication in progress or not. Correct. Hotel Bravo, Mike Lima Tango, radio 5x5.
Ground, good evening, Kelim 1969, vacating on Echo and requesting stand Bravo 39.
Kelim 1969, good evening. Taxi initially straight ahead on taxiway Echo, hold short of taxiway November.
Pilot message.
Taxi straight ahead on Echo, hold short November, Kelim 1969.
KLM 1007, Roger, but this is not the taxi routing I gave you. Please check your charts. Your taxi instructions were Foxtrot, then right on Alpha, to make a right turn on this position. KLM 1007, make a right turn at this position into taxiway Alpha, continue on Alpha, then left Kilo, holding point runway 32, hold short 28. Otto Bravo, Mike Lima Tango, radio 5.
Yeah, it's for Otto Bravo, Mike Lima Tango. I can see you are probably trying to reach me.
Pilot message.
Right as it should be, just stand by. Yeah, we'll check Hotel Lima Tango.
Zurich, Boone, are shutting down engines. We wish you a good evening and thank you for your service.
Thank you for flying to Zurich and have a nice good night. Bye.
Lufthansa
128, taxi via November, right into Foxtrot. Alpha and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Via November, Foxtrot Alpha in Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Correct. KLM 1969, there is an opposite aircraft taxiing via taxiway November, then Foxtrot. It's a Lufthansa Boeing 737. When you are clear of this aircraft, continue taxi to stand Bravo 39.
Thank you, when clear of the Lufthansa from the left, clear to taxi to stand Bravo 39, KLM 1969.
KLM 1007, next to the left, taxiway Kilo, hold short of runway 28, contact tower 118.1, have a nice flight.
Pilot message. Pilot message. Pilot message.
Swiss 3 for Echo, startup and pushback approved.
Push and start approved, Swiss 3 for Echo message.
To all stations, I can hear somebody writing on his keyboard. Please check. Lufthansa 128, contact tower 118.1.
Lufthansa 128, tower 118.1. Thank you, ciao.
Ciao. Elweiss 841.
Sir, ground grid, the Edelweiss 841.
Edelweiss 841, guten Abend. Taxi via Foxtrot and Inner to stand Alpha 45.
Foxtrot and Inner to Alpha 45, Edelweiss 841.
Well, I just assigned run to stands.
Ground to wings, correction 764 at echo request, taxi to the gate.
Wings 764, good evening. Taxi via echo and November to stand Alpha 04.
Stand Alpha 04 via echo, November to wings 764.
Ground Gordon Orbiter, Switzerland 213, just located, just east cross 34 on taxiway Bravo.
Air Switzerland 213, Zurich Apron, good evening, taxi via Bravo, Foxtrot and Charlie to stand Echo 26.
Taxi via Bravo, Foxtrot and Charlie to stand 6, Switzerland 213.
And hello Stefan, wir haben uns am Flight zum Weekend gesehen.
Ach, guten Abend, ja. Das kann sein.
Bei mir, du hast ja einen Kollegen wollen gratulieren zum Geburtstag, das hast du bei mir gemacht.
Ah, okay, ja, jetzt. Ja, ja, klar. Danke nochmal vielmal.
Kein Problem.
Pilot message.
Airways 841 request Alpha 49 instead of Alpha 47.
Alpha 49. Airways 841 Roger. Taxi to stand Alpha 49.
Dankeschön, Advice Apron.
Austrian 318, radio check.
Austrian 318, good evening, radio 5x5.
Austrian 318, we say about 3198 gate hotel. Request I've appearance to airport with information uniform.
And Austrian 318, Zurich Apron, good evening. Runway 32, cleared to Vienna. Degas 2 Lima departure, squawk 6716.
Austrian 318, cleared to Vienna Airport, runway 32. With Degas 2 Lima departure, squawk 7616.
Austrian 318, almost correct, but the squawk 6716.
Squawk 6716. Okay.
Ready to taxi Swiss 34 Echo.
Swiss 34 Echo, taxi via taxiways Echo, Alpha, and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Taxi Swiss 32 on Kilo, taxi via Echo, Alpha, and Kilo, hold short of runway 28 on Kilo, Swiss 34 Echo.
Worldwide 6829, thank you for the service, bye bye, vielen Dank für den Support, bis zum nächsten Mal, tschüss.
Merci für das Flüge nach Zürich, gut, na, tschüss, Daniel.
Pilot message.
Apron, great again, 7064, crossing line 34 into Echo 7.
Swiss 7064, good evening. Ah, hello Markus. taxi via taxiway Echo 7 and November to stand Alpha 44.
Echo 7 and November stand Alpha 44, 7064.
Switzerland 213, I think, 26.
Switzerland 7213, okay. Merci für das Flüge nach Zürich und noch schöne Nacht. Tschüss, Stefan.
Danke vielmals, es war ein turbulenter Flug und muss morgen um 4 Uhr aufstehen. Okay, gute Nacht, der Switzerland 213.
Oh du Arme, ich möchte nicht den sein in diesem Fall. Tschüss.
Ciao, ciao.
Air Berlin 147 ja. Golf.
On the open grid,
pilot message.
Level 931 Tango, GSE sector 3, we have information uniform, ready for taxi for service.
Auto Bravo Mike Lima Tango, calling confirm.
Hey sir.
Okay, ah, gate sits, was ist es gewesen?
Ja, so wie du gesagt hast, ich kann die anderen Auto, die weiß, müssen wählen und go.
Ah, okay. Gut, Hotel Bravo Mike Lima Tango QNH 995 and taxi holding point Sierra 1 runway 28.
Greenwich 995, taxi, all planes here, 1 runway 28, top the Bravo, Lima, Mike, taxi, correction, Mike, Lima, taxi.
Zurich here, from please confirm the aircraft that located runway 28 and the Fox was locked off, please.
Second, please.
There was an aircraft located on the runway from Foxtrot. Please confirm this aircraft locked off the network, please.
Yeah, I can't see it anymore here. Yes, it seems that you locked off. There is no aircraft around you.
Thank you very much, please, 3-5-8-0.
And also, Lima Tango, just to confirm my intersection, Papa 1 to all children on the runway.
Swiss 34 Echo, sorry, ich habe mir die Gedanken an einem anderen Ort gewesen, beim Pilot etwas im Schreiben. Can you please say again?
Yeah, Hotel Lima Tango, we are approaching holding point 28, Papa 1.
Ah, sorry. Hotel Lima Tango, Roger, contact tower 118, decimal 1.
1-1, Hotel Lima Tango, allez.
Ciao.
Ostwind.
Austrian 318, go ahead. Austrian 318, are you requesting taxi? Okay. Swiss 34 Echo next to the left. All charter runway 28, contact tower 118, decimal 1.
Next to the left, all charter runway 28 and tower 118, decimal 1 for crossing and maybe related. Thank you, Barry.
Yeah, I go with the offline. Aber merci, ciao.
Swiss
34
Echo,
I was just confused. I'm monitoring tower frequencies and the thought the pilot was talking has changed frequency back to my frequency.
Lufthansa 128, contact to 125.905.
Müssen
wir also die Verbindung haben, und falsch, dass wir mal zeigen. Ciao. Swiss 34 Echo, Wind 247 Knots, runway 32, clear for takeoff.
Copy Wind, clear for takeoff, runway 32, Swiss 34 Echo, merci.
Lufthansa 32 Alpha, Wind 247 Knots, runway 28, clear land.
28 clear to land, Lufthansa 300 Alpha.
Dark target evening, American 7, established fleet.
American 7, city target. Hotel Lima Tango, confirm ready for departure.
Affirm, Hotel Lima Tango.
Hotel Lima Tango, hold position.
Hold in position, Hotel Lima Tango.
So there's an aircraft which wants to depart from runway 28, and he has to wait for this aircraft, which is landing on the same runway. And between this aircraft and this aircraft, it seems that tower will
okay,
release this aircraft
behind the
for takeoff.
Final line up runway 28 and wait behind, be ready for immediate.
So he was instructed to line up behind this aircraft and be ready for a quick departure due to the other inbound.
And just to confirm, is the aircraft touching down now?
Hey, sir. The tango.
So this aircraft will get a late landing clearance because first this aircraft has to vacate the runway, then the Hotel Bravo Mike Lima Tango will get its takeoff clearance, and as soon as he's departed, he's taken off, this one will get the landing clearance.
Lufthansa 32 Delta Alpha, next convenience to the left or right, that's it.
Yep, runway vacate to the right, Lufthansa 32 Delta Alpha, sorry.
Hotel Lima Tango, wind 240 degrees, 9 knots, runway 28, clear for takeoff, make left hand circuits, early left and appreciated.
Runway 28, clear takeoff, left turn out, and early left and appreciated. Hotel Lima Tango.
334 Echo, contact departure 125-905.
Contact departure 125-905, message of the service, question of reaches. 334 Echo.
American 7, expect late landing clearance, wind 240 knots.
Zurich Tower, Air Berlin 109, hold shorts at Bravo runway 34.
Air Berlin 109, have you been sent to my frequency from tower? Tower Apron. Hast du mir die Airbelin 109 schon geschickt oder hat die selber gewechselt? Sie hat bei mir gerufen, ich sage jetzt. Airbelin 109, you have not yet been been instructed to switch to my frequency. Please change back to Tower 118.1 for the crossing.
Zurich Ground, Austrian 318, request taxi.
And Austrian 318, can you hear me?
I can hear you, I can copy Austrian 318.
Austrian 318, roger, turn left and taxiway Kilo to holding point runway 32.
Zurich Ground, good evening. Ryanair 101 Bravo with information, uniform.
Ryanair 101 Bravo, good evening. I will call you back. Stand by. Air Ocean 318, did you copy?
Sorry, 2 via taxi Kilo.
And Austin 318, kurz auf Deutsch, irgendwie scheint, ich weiß nicht, ob etwas mit der Voice nicht stimmt oder so, weil oft rufst du, dann antworte ich und dann kommt nichts mehr, weil schon etwa vor 10 Minuten oder so hast du irgendwie kurz einen Request gemacht, dann habe ich dich gerufen und mehrmals auch auf Text und dann kam keine Antwort mehr und nichts. Und Austin 310, did you copy hold short runway 28?
Ground Lufthansa
Ja, Austin 319, can you hear me on... Austin Lufthansa 3 Juliet Alpha, taxiway Foxtrot and Charlie to stand Echo 44.
Zurich Ground Evelyn, runway 09, after crossing runway 34, holding short Echo.
Okay, ich warte jetzt auf das Repack von zwei Flugzeugen. Es wäre schön, wenn die Repacks kommen könnten. Danke. Lufthansa 3 Juliet Alpha, did you copy? Taxi via Foxtrot and Charlie to stand Echo 44.
Echo 44, Air Fox and Charlie, Lufthansa 4 Juliet Alpha. Transmission was broken and quite unreadable.
Roger. And Austrian 318, did you copy? Hold short runway 28.
Austrian 318, my voice communication did not work well. I changed the push the button key and I can hear you, but can you hear me? Austrian 318?
Austrian 318, ich höre dich, ja.
Okay, ja, na, ich hole jetzt zum Holding Point 32 via Kilo, okay?
Nein, Austrian 318, vor der Piste 28 warten, hold short of runway 28.
Okay, ja, das sowieso, das hätte ich sowieso gewartet. Also ich hätte nicht überquert, okay?
Okay, ja, trotzdem, Repack ist, okay, ja. Ist wichtig. Und Air Berlin 109er?
Air Berlin 109er.
Air Berlin 109er, taxiway is Bravo. Actually make a left turn here and join taxiway Foxtrot, then Delta to stand Echo 51.
On Bravo, then turn left on Foxtrot to stand Echo 51 for Evelyn 109er.
Evelyn 109er, repack correct. Austrian 318.
Evelyn
147. Evelyn 147 Golf, standby please. Austrian 318, contact tower 118.1.
Austrian 318, contact tower 118.1. Can I cross number the runway 28 now?
Nein, du verstehst, ich rede Deutsch, ich hoffe, du verstehst mich gut genug. Die Crossing Clearance bekommst du vom Tower, weil er ist für die Pisten zuständig und nicht von mir. Deshalb schicke ich dich an Tower, sonst würde ich dich crossen lassen.
Alles klar, danke schön. Okay.
Ja, bitte, guten Flug. Ryanair 101 Bravo.
Go ahead, 101 Bravo.
Ryanair 101 Bravo, how can you read me, sir?
I read you 3x5.
Okay, yeah, not perfect. Ryanair 101 Bravo, runway 32 cleared to London Heathrow on the Vepid 2 November departure, squawk 6707.
Zero 01 Bravo, clear to destination London Heathrow, runway 32, Vepid 2 November departure, squawk 6707, Ryanair 101 Bravo.
Ryanair 101 Bravo, repack correct.
Evelyn 147 Golf on A10, request IFR clearance to Copenhagen.
Oops. Evelyn 147 Golf, Zurich Apron, good evening. Runway 32, cleared to Copenhagen. Degas 2 Lima departure, squawk 6722.
Clear to Copenhagen via Degel 2 Lima departure via runway 32 and squawk 6722, Evelyn 147 Golf.
Evelyn 147 Golf. Evelyn 147 Golf, are you back? Correct.
Apron, hello again, Hotel Bravo Lima, Mike Lima Tango, located at Kilo.
Hotel Lima Tango,
coming back. Sector 3.
Sector 3, roger. Standby short. Sector 3, oh my shit, stash, wait, Hotel Bravo, Mike Lima Tango, taxi via taxiway Yankee to GSE Sector 3.
Via Yankee to GSE Sector 3, Hotel Lima Tango.
Spielberg 712, Zurich Apron, good evening. Taxi to stand Bravo 39er by taxiway Echo 7 and November.
Pilot message. Pilot message.
Swiss 0706, good evening. Can you hear me on voice? Please confirm on text if you read me on voice.
We are ready for push and
start. Session calling for push and start, say call sign.
Ready for push and start, Ryanair 101 Alpha.
Ryanair 101 Alpha, start and push approved, facing east.
Push and start, facing east approved, 101 Alpha.
And Hotel Lima Tango, we are switching off.
Hotel Lima Tango, okay, merci und gute Nacht.
Pilot message.
Lufthansa 300 Alpha on Block.
Pilot message.
Lufthansa 300 Alpha, danke fürs Fliegen nach Zürich. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.
Pilot message.
Ground hello, Swiss 310, Echo 6.
Swiss 310, good evening again. Taxi straight ahead via Echo 7 and November to stand Alpha 46.
By Echo 7 in November to Alpha 46, Swiss 310.
Power for Ape, Tim? Nee, der Hacker!
Airbnb
1 for
Golf, request pushback.
Standby short. Tower from Apron. Wie sieht es aus 28 Departure? Kann man das geben? Oder hat er immer noch so viele Inbounds? Okay, ist gut, merci.
Evelyn 147 Golf.
Evelyn 147 Golf, standby. And there is an aircraft crossing behind. I call you back for the pushback. Departure from Apron. Can I aim a 28 departure again? Okay, let's see. Evelyn 147 Golf, finally start and push approved.
Pushback approved, Evelyn 147 Golf.
Yeah, merci, Piero. Ciao, Felix. Swiss 310. Ja, danke. Wir fliegen nach Zürich. Oder in Zürich. Ciao, Alexander.
Ciao, danke. Alles Gute. Tschüss.
Merci.
Pilot message. Pilot message.
Say again.
Pilot message.
Sorry, das war kein Irrtum gerade.
Okay.
Bye bye. Yeah,
bye.
Pilot message. Pilot message.
Copy, Rainier 101 Bravo. Rainier 101 Bravo negative. Confirm ready for taxi. Rainier 101. Rainier 101. Rainier 101 Bravo. First radio check and then confirm ready for taxi.
Pilot message.
Ryanair 101 Bravo, we are ready for taxi, sir.
Yeah,
Pilot message.
Zurich Ground, hello again, Air Berlin 109. This information, Victor, request IFR clearance to Köln. I copy you 3x5, Radar 101 Bravo. Taxi running 32 in. We are Kilo and on the shore one is to Ryanair 101 Bravo.
Correct, Ryanair 101 Bravo, can you hear me? Please confirm if you read me.
Affirmative, sir, at you 3 or 4 by 5. Ryanair 101 Bravo.
Okay, thank you.
Evident 147, ready for service, B2.
Evelyn 147, stand by. There is an uncontrolled aircraft. Taxi opposite direction on Foxtrot. Good night, Happy.
Zurich Ground, hello again, the Air Berlin 109 with information Victor Gate Echo 51 request IFR clearance nach Köln.
Air Berlin 109, I call back, stand by. And Air Berlin 147, can you see the, Boeing 737 aircraft on the taxiway Foxtrot?
Evelyn 147 Golf, can you say again?
Apron 147 Golf, can you see the Boeing 737 aircraft on the taxiway Foxtrot just in front of you?
Confirmed, there's a traffic CRG 900, Apron 147 Golf.
Also das Flugzeug ist eine Boeing 737 und das Flugzeug ist ohne, also keine Ahnung, wo das herkommt. Das ist, hat mich nicht kontaktiert. Kannst du um dieses Flugzeug herumrollen? Es ist links von dir eigentlich, nicht vor dir. Auf der linken Seite eine Boeing 737.
Zurich Ground, Hotel Bravo Mike, Golf Uniform, good evening with you.
Hotel Bravo. Moment bitte. Ach so, Hotel Bravo Mike, Golf Uniform. Ja, guten Abend. Nicht so toll gesehen, aber okay. Confirm. Ja, okay. Hotel Bravo Mike, Golf Uniform, taxi straight ahead und taxiway Foxtrot and Mike to stand Bravo 38.
Yeah.
Airbnb 147 Golf, taxi via taxiways November, Foxtrot, Alpha and Kilo to holding point runway 32, hold short of runway 28.
Taxi runway 32 via Foxtrot, Alpha and Kilo and hold short runway 28, Airbnb 147 Golf.
Correct, Ryanair 101 Bravo, contact tower 118.1.
Contact 118.1 Bravo, thank you.
You're welcome. Hotel Bravo Mike Golf Uniform, next time please hold short after vacating the runway. And then contact the controller to not just taxi into to an apron area, because there is this is controlled airspace, or not airspace, but controlled ground area. And continue taxi now via taxiway Foxtrot and Mike to stand Bravo 38.
FM Hotel Golf Uniform, and I request stand at stand Whiskey.
Hotel Bravo Mike Golf Uniform, Roger, taxiway Foxtrot and Echo 8 to stand Whiskey 22, hold short of runway 34.
Okay, taxi to Echo 8 to. And hold short of runway 34, Hotel Golf Uniform.
Gute Nacht, Michael. Und Apron würde so in 5 Minuten etwa zumachen. Jo. Apron 109er.
Apron 109er ist jetzt nun.
Evelyn 109, sorry for the delay. Runway 32, cleared to Köln, Degas 2 Lima departure, Squawk 6703. Evelyn 109, did you copy?
Air Berlin 109, I read your 5, how do you read me?
Evelyn 109, I read you. I just gave you the clearance after you said you are ready. Didn't you copy?
No, we didn't hear any clearance for us, Evelyn 109.
Okay. Evelyn 109, runway 32, cleared to Köln, Degas 2 Lima departure, squawk 6703.
Squawk is 6708, cleared to Colonia runway 32 via the Degas 2 Lima departure for Evelyn 109.
Evelyn 147, Evelyn 147 next to the left, hold short, runway 28, contact tower 118.1.
Hold short, runway 28 and contact tower on 118.1. Evelyn 147, danke, ciao.
Ciao. Evelyn 109, squawk 6703.
Yeah, correction, squawk 6703.
Evelyn 109, read back, correct.
Hotel of uniform at 808, holding short of runway 34.
Hotel Golf uniform, standby short. Apron tower crossing 34.
Standing by, Hotel Golf uniform.
Merci, und noch schnell Arrival from Apron, wie gesagt, so mit Right Turn Departure via Degas. Merci. Hotel Golf uniform, crossing runway 34 approved.
Crossing approved, Hot to Golf uniform.
Evelyn 109er.
Evelyn 109er.
Evelyn 109er, are you interested in a Degas 2, Degas 1 November departure, which would give you a shorter routing because Degas 2 Lima is a left turn and Degas 1 November is a right turn. It's shorter routing.
Yeah, we would choose Degas 2 November.
1 November. Airbnb 109er, in this case you are re-cleared via Degas 1 November departure. The rest remains the same.
Cleared via the Degas 1 November departure for Airbnb 109er, the rest the same.
Evelyn 109, correct.
Zurich ground, Air Berlin 109 is ready for push and start.
Air Berlin 109, start and push approved. Und zur Information, mein Callsign ist Zurich Apron. Ground gibt es auch in Zürich, aber unser Callsign ist Apron.
Ja, sorry, okay, dann Zürich Apron, merken wir uns, und push and facing direction.
Ja, Erwin 109, die facing east, wenn es klar ist, wie in diesem Fall, sagt man das eigentlich nicht, die facing direction. Also man will das, ich hätte jetzt gewollt, dass du nach links tust, aber so ist es eigentlich klar, wenn du auf die 3-2 gehst.
Okay, push and start approved, facing east, wir dachten mal wegen dem ganzen Chaos auf dem Flughafen, fragen wir lieber nochmal nach. Erwin 109.
Okay, ja, es gibt schon Fälle, wo es unklar ist, wie zum Beispiel, wenn man beim Alpha vor Niner steht und auf die 3-2 muss, aber dann sage ich es aber in deinem Fall eher nicht. Aber lieber mal zu oft nachfragen als zu wenig, das ist schon gut. November 7274 Hotel.
Zurich ground, November 7274 Hotel, request taxi to General Aviation.
November 7274 Hotel, Roger, in Zurich there are several general aviation sectors. Is GIC sector 1 southeast of runway 28 okay for you?
Roger, sector 1 is okay for me, November 7274 Hotel.
November 7274 Hotel, taxiways Alpha and Yankee to GIC Sector 1.
Taxi to Alpha and Yankee, November 7274 Hotel.
Zurich Apron, good evening. Lufthansa 8 Charlie and Alpha 10. Information Whiskey requesting clearance to Frankfurt.
Lufthansa 8 Charlie, Zurich Apron, good evening. Information Whiskey current runway 3. Correction. Standby short. I need to check something. Kurze Frage, Schock, wenn ich jetzt auch eine 28 Departure gebe, oder? Ja, ja. Okay, merci. So, Lufthansa 8 Charlie, sorry for the delay, I just needed to clarify if I can assign runway 28 for you. So, Lufthansa 8 Charlie, runway 28, clear to Frankfurt, Degas 2 Whiskey departure, squawk 6723. Swiss 6 Charlie November, hello again, taxi straight ahead via Foxtrot, then first left, inner to stand, Alpha 5-3. Three 6 Charlie November, taxi straight ahead via Foxtrot and inner to stand, Alpha Alpha 4 Niner.
Alpha 4 Niner, go to Denver, Fox and Inners. Charlie Member.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie, go ahead.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie, are you interested in departure runway 28?
Yeah, relate is okay for us.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie, runway 28, clear to Frankfurt. Deck is 2, Whiskey departure, squawk 6723.
Clear to Frankfurt, deck is 2, Whiskey departure, runway 28, squawk 6723, Lufthansa 8, Charlie.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie, read back correct.
Zurich Apron, Evelyn 109 is ready for taxi.
Evelyn 109 RM, are you interested in intersection departure from Hotel 2?
Yeah, Hotel 2 is okay for us, Evelyn 109.
Evelyn 109, taxi via Delta to holding point Hotel 2, runway 32.
Via Delta to Hotel 2, holding point, runway 32, by Evelyn 109.
Oh, hello, Alex. Evelyn 109. Contact tower 118. Correction, tower is offline now. Contact Zurich arrival on 135.22.
135.22 for Evelyn 109.
Ich sollte mir irgendetwas basteln, wo mir immer ein Stromstoß geht, wenn ich vergesse, irgendein Flag zu setzen, die Departure List. Vielleicht würde ich es dir lehren. ich vergesse so immer, dass Piloten eigentlich sollten, Information sagen, was sie haben. Atis. Also ich habe am Boden hier noch die Lufthansa 8 Charlie, die hat Clearance bekommen. Keine Ahnung, wie lange das jetzt noch braucht. Sie ist jetzt auch wieder rein eingeloggt. Ja, anständig.
Charlie November is on the block, requesting shuttle frequency change.
Swiss 6, Charlie November, no need to make this request, but thank you for flying to Zurich and gute Nacht. Bye bye.
Good night, thank you, from Zurich to Norbert, Swiss 6, Charlie November.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie requesting pushback.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie, startup and pushback approved.
Startup and pushback approved, Lufthansa 8, Charlie.
Ciao, Alex. Tim, du, ich hätte noch eine Frage, sonst wegen dem Airbus. Und zwar das Ende ist so wegen der Trimmung. Da gibt es mir keinen Wert auf, auf dieser Seite. Was tust du da alles für einen Wert nehmen? Und wie machst du das? Weißt du, auf SIM-Pilots, das ist bei Trimmung, steht bei mir immer leer. Irgendwie, also scheinbar eben nicht, aber die Caption wäre da, aber es ist einfach nicht kein Wert dort.
Lufthansa 8 Charlie request taxi.
Moment kurz. Lufthansa 8 Charlie, taxiway November, Foxtrot and Alpha to holding point runway 28. Lufthansa 8 Charlie, taxiways November, Foxtrot and Alpha to holding point runway 28.
Taxi November, Foxtrot Alpha holding point runway 28, Lufthansa 8 Charlie.
So. Und nachher die zweite Frage noch. Du bist auch schon online geflogen, oder? Mit dem Shared Cockpit. Wie machst du das? Da tut sich einer verbinden mit dem Netzwerk und der andere, weißt du, dass er so sieht, über Multiplayer oder wie? We pilot in moment. Okay, Ah, okay, out. Genau. Connected flight deck, out of here. Configuration manager. Und über VATSIM geht es heute mit dem Observer Mode. Ah, okay. Ich glaube es klar. Ne, das haben wir schon diskutiert. Genau. Lufthansa 8 Charlie, Contact Tower 118.1.
118.1, Lufthansa 8 Charlie, good night.
Good night, have a nice flight, bye. Lufthansa 8 Charlie.
Lufthansa 8 Charlie.
I did a mistake, tower is offline. So frequency for you today is 135.22, which is arrival control. Bye.
135.22, Lufthansa 8 Charlie. Bye bye.
Ich habe keine Departure mehr, der kommt jetzt gerade zu dir. Genau. Wo ist der Anger, der Inbound?
Zurich arrival of the 8 Charlie holding short runway 28 ready for departure.
Lufthansa 8, Charlie, Zurich arrival, good evening, wind 240 degrees, 1 runway 28 for takeoff.
Okay, I'm only getting on a tip.
Clear for takeoff, runway 28, Lufthansa 8, Charlie.
Was auf Ground ist gesehen? Nein, ich war irgendwie so ein Halbschild auf Ground gesehen. Also auf Apron, meinst du? Ja, nein, da hätte ich es nicht gehabt. Er hat Apron gemeint. Nein. ist der andere einer, der sich lohnt zu warten, Tim? Okay, den kann ich jetzt. Gut. Okay. Wo ist das genau gewesen? Okay. Ja, okay, gut. Es ist sowieso mühsam, ich weiß nicht, es war recht mühsam gewesen mit der Voice. Irgendwie, weißt du, Piloten gibt eine Instruktion, kommt einfach nicht, dann ruft noch einen zweiten. Und dann hörst du nichts und dann, bis jetzt Readback kommt, keine Ahnung, irgendwie. Ist nicht so. Ob es der Voice ist gelegen oder so oder was. Ja, es ist mir gar nicht bewusst, aber eben, ich wollte nur damit sagen, wenn natürlich, weißt du, wenn du 100 Mal wartest, bis irgendwie einer das Readback macht und dann ruft wieder einen anderen, dann irgendwie kannst du echt, hast du einfach die Übersicht dann nicht mehr so. Und eigentlich der, der gehatet hat, sollte sowieso anhalten. Also da habe ich gar nicht. Bei Echo 7 war es einer, der ist gelandet und nachher gehatet hat, auch über die 16. Ja, okay, aber das Crossing geht der Tower und wenn dann bei Echo 7 steht und der Tier weiter rollt, okay. Okay. Ah, du bist von Süden hergekommen, gell? Auf dem Echo. Okay, ah gut. Und was war das zweite Mal gewesen? Hm? Okay. Ja, es ist eben so, wenn man Pilot ist, denkt man, der Controller hat einen vergessen oder so. Sicher, manchmal habe ich sicher einen vergessen. Aber eben bei dir, du hast ja, nur einfach für die Situation zu klären, das ist kein Problem. Du hast eben ja, ich weiss, du hast irgendwie gesagt, sorry für das Zwischenreden, dann habe ich ja gesagt, kein Problem. Und hat dir ja Pushback dann auch noch gerade gegeben, oder nicht? Okay, hey, says. Ja, ja, nein, es ist wirklich schwierig. Aber merci, dass du mich darauf aufmerksam gemacht hast. Aber ich weiß nicht, wie hast du mich gehört? Weil irgendwie der Pilot hat gesagt, so 3x5 oder so. Ist es schon so schlimm gewesen zum Teil? Okay guys, thank you for watching this live stream. I'm stopping it now. See you next time. Bye bye.